Sonatella by Walter Bergman, and it was written in 1971, and I just have the feeling that it has a tonality that is resonant with Melinda's work, so that's why I chose it.